फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू आवर यूट्यूब चैनल एकेडमिया अंबाला। दिस इज योर कंप्यूटर पीरियड एंड वी आर गोइंग टू स्टार्ट विद द लेसन नंबर 10, मल्टीमीडिया एंड इंटरनेट। टॉपिक्स विच वी आर गोइंग टू कवर इन दिस चैप्टर आर व्हाट इज मल्टीमीडिया, एरियाज वेयर मल्टीमीडिया इज यूज्ड, प्लेइंग म्यूजिक और वीडियोज, प्लेइंग गेम्स ऑन द कंप्यूटर and internet. Hello friends, so far you have learnt to draw and type text on the computer. Apart from writing and drawing, many different tasks can be also done with its help. In this chapter, you will learn about multimedia and internet. What is multimedia? Multimedia is an application that is a combination of text, graphics, sound, video and animations. Through multimedia, you can make your learning more interesting and effective. Multimedia system. The computer system that is capable of presenting multimedia application is called multimedia system. Multimedia system contains monitor. It helps to view animation and movies. CD-ROM or DVD drive. It is used to play a CD or DVD disc. Speakers. These are used to listen to songs and get sound effects. Microphone and headphone. These are meant for recording the sound effects. Joystick. It is used to play games on the computer. Areas where multimedia is used. Multimedia programs are generally used for educational purpose, playing games, watching movies, advertising, playing music, and creating animations. There are many multimedia educational programs available on CD-ROMs. Children can learn more about the topics in an innovative and exciting way by playing these CDs. Some of the popular multimedia packages available in CD-ROMs are Microsoft Encarta, Atlas, Human Body and many others, Encyclopedia, Space and Universe, Visual Dictionaries. Playing music or video. You can play your favorite music CD in Windows Media Player. To play an audio or video CD on a computer, follow the following steps. Insert a music CD into your computer CD or DVD drive. The now playing video appears. The CD begins to play songs. On commercial CDs, the album cover appears here. Move the mouse within the now playing window. The playback control appears. You can use these controls to stop the CD, select another song to play, or you can pause the song. Playing games on the computer. Through multimedia computers, you can play many different games. Through games, you can improve your cognitive skills. There are many interesting games available like solitaire, chess, free cell, pinball, Minesweeper, Road Rash, Cricket, GTA Vice City, WWE and many more. Internet. Internet is one of the largest networks that links trillions of computers all over the world. With the help of internet, you can send a message or even talk to your friend online, no matter where he or she is. Your friend only needs to have a computer with an internet connection. No one knows exactly how many computers are connected to the internet. It is certain, however, that these numbers are in trillions and are increasing at a rapid rate. Uses of internet. Almost anything you do in the real world has an equivalent in the online world, internet. There are many uses of internet as follows. You can get information on any topic of your interest. You can chat with your friends. You can listen to music and watch movies on internet. You can buy books, toys and other products on the internet. You can send email messages to your friends. Children, this is all about this chapter. Thank you and have a nice day.